There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're my living hope. Your presence. Well, I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, when my heart becomes free and the shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come and flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what I once longed for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence, Lord. There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. No thing can compare. You're a living hope. Your presence, Lord. Well, I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, when my heart becomes free, the ever shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. The glory of your goodness.
Let's just stop and bask in His presence. God is here in an awesome and real way. Too many times we just want to go ahead and rush through and sing two or three songs. Get on out of here, shake hands, and it's over. God says, when are you going to just stop and worship me? You see, if we're here just to sing a couple of songs and we're here to shake hands and go home, it's all about us. This is not about me. And I'm sorry, I love y'all, but it's not about you. It's about Him. Amen. Amen. Put your hands up. That's my God. Need to welcome His presence here. You say, well, I don't know if I feel Him or not, but the Bible gives us a promise that He dwells in the praise of His people. So if He's going to dwell in the praise of His people, all you got to do is praise Him. Whether you feel Him or not, He's there. Amen. Amen. It's not about feeling. Remember, it's not about us. It's about Him. Amen. Let's go ahead and just worship. Go ahead and sing that again. Wherever you want to pick it up, take it. Let it rip. Worship Him, church. Yeah.
There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're a living hope. Your presence, Lord. Well, I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves. When my heart becomes free and the shame is undone, Your presence, Lord.
Yes, glory.
Holy Spirit, You are welcome here. Come in. Jesus.